Hey guys, I'm Rohit from my host on Carblog India, and this is the new Ford Aspire that has been launched today in India, starting at a price of 5,50,000 ex showroom for the base petrol variant. All the price list and detailed specifications are provided in the link provided in the description below this video. And as you can see, the new Aspire comes with a new front, and you can see that there is a new grille, some addition of chrome here, and the bumper looks more towards the likes of the Freestyle that we have seen. It's a refreshed design, and in the side profile you can still recognize easily for the Aspire. It does look like the same Aspire that we had earlier, but it looks more beautiful now, especially with this new bumper from the side. It also gets some changes on the rear. Also, you will find that there have been design changes, and the car looks more attractive than before. Let me take you closer. So this is how it looks from the rear, much like the previous version with minor cosmetic changes. And on the inside you get more changes, so let me quickly take you inside. The door panels have not changed, and they look much like the previous version, and you can also see the switch gear, etc. also looks quite familiar compared to the previous model. And what has changed is this part, and here you can see the sync multimedia infotainment system, which is now raised, just like that you see in the new EcoSport. And this is the media controls, and here you have the fully automatic climate control. There are USB ports provided. This is a manual transmission variant, and you can see that the seats, etc., and everything looks almost the same as you have in the previous or ongoing version. So inside it's a minor change, and more of the changes are here only. Let me show you the back seat. And some of the features that have changed are automatic rain sensing wipers, and now you also get automatic headlamp feature on the top of the line titanium plus variants. So that is a new change. Rest all looks like the previous variant only. The rear seat also does not look much different. It also comes with this folding armrest. It does not have cup holders, and there are no rear AC vents unlike some other cars. But I have used Aspire for some time, and I can tell you that the air conditioning is quite effective. So only with the front vents, it is generally good. The seat cushioning and comfort and bolstering, etc., on the rear seat as well is quite good, and you can see the adjustable head restraints for safety as well as comfort. So what are our first impressions? We like what we see. We are yet to drive this car on the weekend, so make sure you stay tuned for our review, which is coming next week. This is a quick first look and first impressions of the new Ford Aspire. We'll be giving you a review of the petrol as well as diesel variants next week after we drive it on Monday, which is coming Monday on 8th of October. We are driving this car, so stay tuned for our detailed review video. This is all we have on this one. This is your host Rohit Khurana signing off. Make sure you subscribe by pressing the red subscribe button. Give us a like and stay tuned for more videos.